Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Warriors, Road to Immortality. I don't remember what happened last time, because it's been a few days since I played. But, am I not tired? Did I just wake up? I don't remember anything. It's wild. It's getting crazy. Hello, Foxclaw. Thrushfeather has left the camp early in the morning for some other task. She'll be waiting in the mossy clearing. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Soon they'll be apprentices. It will be hard for me to get back to warrior life. I've got too used to being a queen. Maybe I'll figure something out with Aunt Whisker. Well, it looks like because of how Firetail and Olive Tail have been acting lately at Small Lake, you might get another denmate. So, not including me, of course. The Blackheart wants something. I have to go. It doesn't look like there's much to do, so I'm just gonna head straight to the mossy clearing. Oh, what's going on here? I hope you have a nice day. Early patrol reported spotting a lot of prey. I expect a full pile at sunhigh. Okay. What? Badger got your tongue? Badger, where? Duskclaw, my boy. Oh, I get it now. You have a very pretty tail. Did you hear that, guys? That was the sound of my heart breaking. Thanks. Really pretty, and you're cool too. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting feelies. Deathpaw, no, she doesn't deserve you. Deathpaw, I have a patrol. Do you want something or not? No, I have to go hunting. It was really nice talking to you though. Okay. Nettleclaw, I hate you. You're horrible. You don't deserve someone as amazing and as kind and as sweet as Duskclaw. Okay? I am his queen. I will be his queen and he will be the father of my babies. Wow. Okay, I was not expecting feelies this early. So I'm just probably gonna go hurt myself. Badgerpaw, use double strike. Dude! Because I can't do actual Pokemon music. Cheap. Maybe I can. I should. Badgerpaw, counterattack. Kestrelpaw, flank her. Charge him head on. Do something, anything. Don't hit yourself in confusion. Me at my Pokemon when they're confused.
Shit, I dropped my mic.
I'm just gonna go pause. I'm gonna make myself more comfortable with my mic real quick. Okay, I think I fixed the technical difficulties, guys. I think everything's gonna be okay. Kestrelpaw, finish her off with a mighty slash. I lost. That's impossible. Well, Badgerpaw kinda sucks, so. Great job, Kestrelpaw. Now come back. Good fight. My head hurts. You don't have to be so rough. Badgerpaw, enough. Don't reveal any weakness to an enemy. But it's Kestrelpaw. Yes, yeah, so what? No revealing weakness. Come on, let's do a hunting patrol. That will get you in shape. We should go too. We still have another patrol. I loved that Pokemon battle. That was great.
I'm gonna turn down my volume here.
It's pretty loud for me. Oh my god, I'm experiencing all the technical difficulties today. This is... wow. Okay, I think we're all good now. Wow. I'm so angry. I'm so sad about Duskclaw. Good that you're here. You don't have any special missions for today. We'll start with battle training, and you'll know hunt and patrol. You'll have some opportunities to battle, so you should know a bit by now. Now that you know what your weak points are, tell me what you want to practice on. What do I want? Give me a technique. I want to know some techniques. Ooh, yeah! Give me a skill point! That's what I want. Give you a skill point. Now, smoothly. Now, I want you to check the old two-leg place. We have to make sure that some rogues don't decide to dwell in it. You just said we don't have any special missions. You lied to me! You lied to me! You don't need my constant supervision. You never even constantly supervised me. You always just told me to run off and do stuff. Like, you never, ever. Oh, whatever.
I think I want... Yeah, I want deep cut. Heckaroony. Okay, so I... Okay, wait, what does she want me to do? I don't want to ask her, so I'm going to look at my quests. Check the abandoned Dulek place. Port to Foxclaw when completing tasks. Oh, I still need to tell Badgerpaw that Blackheart didn't want her. Okay, so I'm going to check out the Dulek place. And then I'm going to go hunting. And then I'm going to talk to Badgerpaw. Because I have no idea where she is. Okay, this is great. Ah! I saw that dove again. There's a cat here. Oh, no.
Ah! Rawr! X3! Ooh!
Oh, no. It's a furry.
Oh, hey! It's you again, Ooh!
You're that cat who attacked me in the thicket. Awkward silence. Ooh, I don't like this music. What's going on here? I don't like your red eyes. I really don't. Hey, Moon.
Oh, boo. Hey, Moon. Moon is my sister.
Yeah, Moon really sounds like a furry OC's name, to be completely honest.
That cat I told you about that stumbled onto us. Oh, boo.
What are you talking about, Star?
She wasn't with those cats, but she was there with the worrying she-cat that was. I don't like those cats. I want to play with her, but the she-cat was all angry. Oh no.
Calm down, Star. It's going to be okay. I'll handle our guest.
Okay, we could stop staring at her like that. It's creepy.
Alright. Star is easily frightened. You'll leave him alone, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna walk over here to talk to you. Yeah, you gotta leave, buddy. Why? We're not doing anything wrong. You're on our territory, dumbass. What makes it your territory? It was always ours? What makes it yours? The fact you'll beat up anyone who disagrees? Pretty much, yeah. So can you please leave? You're just a bunch of brutes bullying innocent cats. So proud are you? I remember you, Oreo. What made you join the late cats? I don't remember you. It's none of your business. Just leave. I just have a few questions. Once you answer them, I'll leave. I'll answer them, but as long as you actually leave. Great, I was always curious about the nature of late cats. You hunt your own food, right? Don't you ever feel bad for the animals that you kill? Not really. They're lesser creatures. Of course, prey cannot think or talk. It likely doesn't have feelings. Why do you get enjoyment from warring? What's so great about getting hurt or maybe getting killed? Weak suffer what they must. I wish clans can live in peace. We only fight to defend ourselves. So you keep telling yourself, but you can easily see a lot of conflicts at the lake that have nothing to do with self-preservation. How about you shut up and leave? A lot of it is pride or greed. That's it. Now I can leave. Star, let's go. Sure, I feel like that accomplished literally nothing. I see you, Dove. I see you. Freaking creeper. Okay, I took care of the two like place cats. So I need to go hunt some prey. And then I'm gonna go hunt some prey and I'm gonna go talk to Badgerpaw. But if I find Badgerpaw, If I find her, I'm just gonna talk to her. Okay, I'm outside the camp. Is she here already? Oh, hey. I'm scared. I was supposed to hunt, but I kept messing up. Aunt Whisker's angry enough with me. I wish I could turn into a blade of grass so he wouldn't notice me. What will I tell him? I talked with Blackheart. I know. He approached me and told him I should have asked him myself and that I would be the worst medicine cat ever. I hate him. He's so smug. But thanks for doing it for me. Okay. Well, I feel like that also accomplished nothing. Okay, I'm gonna save, because I want to get a lot of awesome prey and feed our clan. Actually, I just realized I'm level 7. I'm a high level. Oh, there's a bun. I'm gonna catch it. Yeah. Cool. I already got something. Nice. I'm so good at hunting, guys. Oh, there's a mouse. wonder if I can get it. Okay, you know, I'm gonna look at the controls because, like, I forgot. I can't believe I already forgot. Oh, alright. I don't know why I was panicking so much. I mean, like, I want to be able to walk and do an action trigger at the same time, but I don't know if I can. I don't think there's any more prey here, so I'm gonna head down here. Oh, there's a mouse. Let's go kill it. That's easy. Yep. Yep, that was easy. Is there anything else here? Anything? Oh, there is! Jesus, there's so much prey today. Ooh. I almost messed that up. Yeah! Oh my god, this is gonna feed the clan so well. You know, maybe I can spare some prey for Badger Paw. Yeah, maybe I can do that. Huh. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna patrol the shoreline. Just in case there's, like, any cats or anything, because I know sometimes... Maybe, because I just know that Threshfeather did mention it at some point. What? Okay! A kit here lies, washed up from the shore. She's a moon old at most and barely alive. Dude, bring her back! Hold on, little one. Dudes, I found this kit just hanging out on the shore. It's a kit. I know that's a kit, but what is she doing here? What have you got for- where have you got her, Birchpaw? I found her washed up on the lake shore. That's very suspicious. Kits just don't come out of the water. How do you know? Maybe they do, Foxclaw. Look how awful she looks. We have to take care of her. What is going on? Birchpaw found the she-kit on our territory. I'll take her and get her warmed up. She looks awful. Wait a moment, Applefang. Birchpaw, do you have any idea where this kit may have come from? It doesn't matter where she's from. She needs our help. Birchpaw, where do you think this kit came from? She was really far into our territory. Maybe some loner just threw her into the lake and washed up here, probably. I think so, too. Loners, rogues, and kitty pets often abandon their kits. I think the little one should stay with ThunderClan. That's the warrior code. I'll take this kit and raise her as my own. No, she's mine! Back off, Applefang! Very well. Birchpaw, you found her. I think it's only- I get to name her! No, I'll do that! Find her name's the kit. That's the old tradition. Go away, Applefang. She's mine. What? What? Oh. Okay, so I just gotta- She was on the shore. So Shore Kit would be a cute name. Shore Kit. I like that name. Shore Kit. That's a pretty name. I'll take her to the nursery to warm her up. She's my kit, Applefang. Off. Alright. Found a kiddo. Badgerfang, you want some prey? I'm scared. I was supposed to hunt. Here, you have my catch. Thank you so much. This mouse will definitely stop him from complaining for some time. Okay, but I'm not gonna do this every time. You saved my life here. Glad to see you happy. Well, Nate, I'm not gonna save your ass every time. I don't know if- Hey, Birchpaw. Waiting for the hunting patrols to finish their job. I always get hungry after a patrol. I'll be going now. I'm gonna drop a mouse. Another mouse. I thought I heard a thing that said she liked rabbits. Yeah, I'll give her a rabbit. I caught something. You could have this rabbit. Thanks, I love rabbits. I appreciate what you did. It feels so good to be full. I need to rest before I go train again. I'll be going now. Huh, okay. Interesting. I didn't even get an XP. I'm gonna kill her! Not XP. Now I'm angry. Can you teach me about herbs? I don't think I can do this today. I have a lot of things on my mind. Fair enough. Is this Shore Kit doing okay? She lies curled up next to Applefang. Oh, she's so cute! I love her! She's my baby! You will have a big and loving family, little one. Is this your excuse to stay in the nursery? You better not use my baby as an excuse to stay in the nursery. Alright, I think I'm done with everything. I've completed the hunting mission. That's excellent hunt. You should be proud of yourself. Your hunting skills are top notch. I finished the patrol. There were some rogues, I think. Good. I trust they're gone. Yep. Good. That's it for the patrol. Yeah! Your duties will be complete, but Blackheart requested your assistance. Huh. I'm not his apprentice, though! Probably drag you to the mountains and back. Hey, Birchpaw. Could you train me? I have a mission for Blackheart, though. Well, I do want to get some stat up, so I'm going to talk and get a story. Can you tell me a story? It's not completely awake, but come back later, I'd be glad to. Do you do anything useful in this clan, or do you just bother everyone? I like to bother people. I guess I could tell you something about the cats that are no longer with us. Who do you want to know about? I already know about Larktail, so tell me about Dawnkit. Dawnkit, she was very sweet, brave, and curious kid. She died in an accident. The whole clan hasn't been the same ever since. That's it? Okay. That was short, but... okay. Well, I think we can head to the mountains. Next episode... I'm gonna eat a mouse. He's dragging me to the mountains and back. So, yep, I'm gonna see you guys later in the next episode when Blackheart drags us to the mountains for some reason. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye!